Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram and Facebook. It's a Prince Miller Entertainment, Prince Miller Entertainment. We're also available on Twitter, it's a P Miller ENT. We're now available on Facebook group, which is a Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Just go there and type on your Facebook, Prince Miller Entertainment TV, and you can join the family on our Facebook group. So guys, latest year, 8,000 border jumpers arrested. Just imagine, 8,000 border jumpers arrested, and at least 182 border jumpers were arrested over the weekend countrywide, bringing the total number so far to 8,299 of suspects named under the ongoing operation, as the police continue to increase patrols along the country's exit and entries post. Some of the suspects were fined, where others are expected to appear in court soon after undergoing a screening and verifications exercise. Police have since warned the public against using illegal exit and entry points, as they risk being arrested and prosecuted. National Police Spokesperson Assistant Commissioner Paul Nyati confirmed the arrest yesterday and said the operation was continuing until sanity prevails. Members of the public are warned from using unauthorized ports of entry or to declare their goods. Police have arrested 182 people for violating the Immigration Act under Operation No to Cross Border Crimes and Mosha Pamiganu Ngadzibere. Since the onset of the operation on January 7, 2021, a total number of 8,299 arrests have been made. He said the police will continue making patrols and arrest anyone found on the wrong side of the law during this period where smuggling and border jumpers cases are arrived. Last week, the Zimbabwe Republic Police also arrested 275 border jumpers, including 23 minors, after they allegedly attempted to cross into South Africa without any valid traveling documents at Bedbridge border post, and the police services increased patrols along the country's borders. The 23 minors were taken to the custody of officials from the Social Welfare Department as investigations continues. So guys, that's the latest here regarding to the police and the immigration officials arresting people at the Bedbridge border post. I think if you go back on our live with Prince, season one episodes, we talked much about cross-border situations, because we have a large number of Zimbabweans who are crossing into South Africa. I mean, that's the major ports of entry for most people 8,000, I could tell you 90% of those people were arrested at Bedbridge border post. The reason why people are being arrested there sometimes when was going to name a police and we could see ours the same officials are corrupt. There are some wanted them to but even if I am more than 100 rand, I to see and neve police station. So it's unfortunate that most people are trying to survive, most people are trying to hustle. Zimbabwe hustlers, we are hustlers. I mean, atari, some people are trying to go to South Africa to look for an employment, but sometimes as can security because and just imagine 23 minors were among those people, and those children at social welfare, and they were investigated. My parents even were kupi. And I could tell you, most of these parents are in South Africa. People should know kuti. You cannot do that. Can I tell you, when I go to South Africa, you need to go back to Zimbabwe. We need to return a passport. We try to consider who we are. Can I sing a consider with together? We just have to wait until one has one of my travel documents. Ekufamba now unemana. I did this live in the end of January 2021 here. Nishtara nyevana aruku cross kuswa apa Bedbridge border post. Nishiri pamtemo. And some of these children are even young. Ongotene ma 3 months, 4 months. Mwana anopua a stranger to cross just to SA. Because amaye mwana vanengu aruku South Africa. Batumira malai chakuta awe ne mwana. Amana. Let's not do that. That's it's not good. It's not really, really good. And at the same time, I know you'll be trying to cut costs, but you're putting these kids in danger because you're giving them to strangers. Do you know the human trafficking? Human trafficking. Do you actually have a movie? So let's think about it. Let's talk about it in the comment section. Mundu Zoti, knows when I say Kutivana, Badiki, Manema, 3 months, 4 months, 2 years, but I don't know to me, just like a parcel. But pass on judging over my Malaysia and only Piru Ameang or Zimbabwe. Kuro Tumwana. as a parent, you should be able to protect your loved one at all costs. Not to come to me and a come on, guys. Guys, let's talk in the comment section. This is a daily news and breaking news. So 8,000 people have been arrested at the borders, you know, across the country, but mainly at the Bed Bridge border post. And as you know also that on the Zim side they are far one. In the SS side, for you to enter from Zimbabwe, you need a passport and a work permit. You cannot enter that on the South African side. So many people are coming to Zimbabwe, but since my documents are gone, are the ones that are crossing through Limpopo and other means, you know, to our concept of work with SA, including Mana Shakari. Saka, don't be fooled. The moment I choose to dance, yeah, can I see passport and no visa South Africa side through the border? People are not crossing through the border. When I was for the border, man, can I was not going. So if you are in Harare, Bulawayo, wherever you are in Zimbabwe, you want to come to South Africa, you should know that you are not going through the border. Can I was not going. You are going through Msango, whether Kumvura, whether Kukeji. There are so many places that you can actually illegal entries that you can actually, you know, come back to South Africa. But those are risk. You are taking a bigger risk, you know. So think about it before you think of coming to South Africa. And so guys, I did already in the comment section. This is Prince Miller Entertainment TV on daily news and breaking news. I still think for you to fly from Harare to Joburg through Denga, do the only way you can do. And do the only way. I know it's a bit expensive, but you know, that's the only way you can actually do it. Other than cross a Bed Bridge, Nemusangwa man. Please, let's talk about it. Daily news and breaking news. Bless up. Thank you.